art is many different things. It's not just one perspective. Like,
art is the truth. It's the truth because you can control that one space. So that's your truth.
Art to me is emotions. It's kind of how you feel. It's also about taking time to sit down and get lost.
Way to alter, not necessarily alter people's minds, but kind of give them a different perception of an idea.
I don't know, art to me is just like creation, man. I figured out that I'm like addicted to creation or the process of creating things and watching things come into fruition.